morning, everyone, from the city of Buenos Aires, Argentina. This time behind me, you can see the Monumental Tower, formerly known as the English Tower. The name was changed in 1982 after the Falkland Wars of La Guerra de las Islas Malvinas between Argentina and England. The tower was a gift by the British government to Argentina in commemoration of the centennial of the May Revolution, Revolución de Mayo, which happened in 1810. Also, the name of the square nowadays is Square of the Fuerzas Armadas, but it was formerly known as well as the British Square. Right behind me, behind those trees, you can see it right now, but it's also the train station of Retiro. Retiro means retire, and the reason why it was called that way is because people were using the trains to move from the city to the suburbs of Buenos Aires to escape from the yellow fever in the old times. So pretty much if you go to the areas of San Isidro or El Tigre, approximately 40 minutes away from Buenos Aires, you will feel that you will find a complete look-alike feeling to the architecture that you will find in San Telmo and many other areas of the city of Buenos Aires. And finally, behind me, you won't see it right now, but right opposite to the English Tower or Monumental Tower, is the mausoleum of the Falkland. Islas Malvinas, as we know it in Argentina, we like to call it. That mausoleum is for the soldiers that passed away during the war of between England and Argentina. So another landmark of the city of Buenos Aires that you should come and check if you plan to be in Buenos Aires. I hope you're enjoying all my posts about Buenos Aires. I still have a week and a half. Many more restaurants and hotels to review. I'm spending two nights at the Four Seasons Hotel Buenos Aires right now. So stay tuned and I'll be in touch with more videos and posts. Bye.